What's going on, guys? We are back with some more NBA 2K23, my NBA with your. Yeah, Holly can go. Rudy Gobert. Rudy fucking Gobert. Nope, we're not losing anyone. Actually, yeah, we're losing our team doctor. Hall of Fame, Steph Curry. Almost spent 20 years with the Golden State Warriors. You're projected the 4th, 5th, and 6th picks. The 16th pick, it'll be the Orlando Magic. With the 15th pick, it'll be the Miami Heat. Third consecutive year in the lottery. With the 14th pick, it'll be the Toronto Raptors. The 13th pick, the Dallas Mavericks. The 12th pick belongs to the Sacramento Kings. The 11th pick belongs to the Los Angeles Clippers. The 10th pick belongs to the Denver Nuggets. So we have our first surprise. Boston has moved into the top four. The 9 pick, it'll be the Brooklyn Nets. 8 pick belongs to the Seattle Supersonics. The Milwaukee. 7 pick belongs to the LA Lakers. The Sonics move into the top four. The 6 pick belongs to the Memphis Grizzlies. The 5 pick belongs to the Chicago Bulls. 4 pick, projected to go to Seattle, belongs to the Seattle Supersonics via Phoenix. 3 pick belongs to the Boston Celtics. Supersonics will have the 1 or 2 pick. 2 pick belongs to the Utah Jazz. And the 1 pick belongs to the Seattle Supersonics. else we got? New GM. Oh, shit. Yeah, we need to bring back on Michael Stauffer. Yeah, honestly, yeah, we don't need, like, that much. Scoot Henderson's expiring. Killian Hayes is expiring. Flowers has a team option. Christie's expiring. Jackson's expiring. Or Jackson has two team options left. Kwame Evans has a team option left. Yeah, you know, I have no idea what I'm going to do with the pick. Honestly, I have no idea what I'm going to do with the pick. Is there anyone that we like? 10 power forward. And the number in the 2027 draft, the Clippers are on the clock. I mean, not the Clippers. Get Corey and Pete back. Corey Pete back. Who Mark Jones was taking? They was taking the power forward slash center. Yeah, I'll trade back to number two. I'm gonna be honest, yeah, I don't really want Colin Sexton. who we have at the center position. Power forward, maybe we can find someone other than Grant Williams. Yeah, we're kind of in between a rock and a hard place. Because I don't know what to do with this pick. Jamal Bucknight. Yeah, there's one guy I think that could be interesting. That I kind of like. Who is number two? Who is number two? Timberwolves. I mean, Jazz. Is that the guy I wanted? No, nope, no, it was Holt, it was Holt. Boston, Boston, Boston. Son of a bitch. Oh well. 6'10 out of Duke. Why are they giving me players? I don't want players, I want picks. Maybe we could take on Sengu for 1 year? Who's the same pick? Kevin Garnett. Ooh. We have a trade to announce. Sengun is going to the Bulls. Milwaukee Bucks select James Turner. It's a lot of power. Future first round pick from the Cavaliers. Yeah, I'll do that. I mean, yeah, I guess you can give us some minutes at center. And guys. This guy's still available. Yeah, I mean, yeah, we went big though. Yeah, trade find it for Grant Williams. A first and a second round pick. That bit. First round picks for Josh Green, bit. You have an accident in the qualifying offer to, Luka goes to the Nets, the Brooklyn Nets. first round picks from Philadelphia. Beat. Yeah, let's. Renounce rights on. And yeah, let's go to a player progression. This will be the 2028 draft class. I'm sure he can be a solid player. We got the wrong guy. Hey, that'll do for this episode, but I'm gonna fix this. Hope you enjoyed it. Good one, and I'm out. Bye.